On Saturday morning, April 25th, the lift station located in southwest Jamestown was experiencing unanticipated dynamic loading from an unidentified water source at the time and was becoming overloaded. Jamestown Public Works recommended residents that live in the area between 10th and 13th Street Southwest and between 2nd and 4th Avenue Southwest to plug their floor drains and sanitary sewer lines. The city began immediately on working to resolve the issue, but residents were informed to take precautionary measures to avoid backup issues. City engineer from Jamestown, Reed Schwarzkopf, at the site near the river in southwest Jamestown on Saturday, gave KCSI TV News a background on the incident and actions taken Saturday afternoon.
Well, what we've been doing is trying to keep the sanitary system down in this part of town active. We've had a problem. Last night we had a little bit of a problem with a high well reading. We thought that was solved. It was just an anomaly. And then this morning we come back with another high well reading, and it continued to climb. It did start to drop on its own, but then it started climbing back up again. Clearly we had some intrusion. The water that was coming in through the existing pump station 4 here behind Mayor was pumping a lot of clean water, so we know we're getting a lot of intrusion. What we were trying to do, we set up a pump, unfortunately, to pump to the river. We had no choice. It was either that or we were going to end up backing up into people's homes down here. We did issue the alert as soon as we found that we were basically only able to keep our own, just kind of keep things steady state. And from there, we went ahead and tried to evaluate what else to do. We have a pretty good idea that the water is coming in somewhere between this lift station and a couple of the manholes over here in front of the townhomes. And this recent event with trying to bring the Blackhawk in here and drop some of the sandbags, these large 1,000 or 2,000 pound sandbags in place, was to try and set them on the existing manholes out here with the idea that maybe what we did is we lost one of the seal on the manholes that are on the wet sides of the dike. We've dropped about 9 or 10 of them so far. We don't seem to be slowing it up. We're having very minimal success from that. Right now we've got a boat in the water. We're going to have a couple of people from the city, city police department, detective, and city police, well, city public works person out here trying to check and see if we've got some sort of a boil or other condition. It's a little too dangerous to be walking out there, even though it's not very deep. Back in 97, we almost lost a city employee out here, is what I understood. At any rate, we're going to try and figure out if there's something else happening, if we've got a broken pipe or whatever the case. And all we can do right now is try to stay here so we can at least get these people service. And we honestly right now do not know where we're going to end up. We were evaluating some other options. None of them are very palatable, none of them are very good, but we're going to try to come up with something to keep this area of the town active and healthy.
Hi, good afternoon. Lieutenant Colonel Scott Basefoot, I'm the 136 Task Force Commander. And if you'll see, though, we have the UH-60, which is our Blackhawk helicopter, bringing in one-ton sandbags. And Reed, the city engineer, will give you a little more details on that. But just to bring you some more details, they are one-ton sandbags. We've got them stationed out at the fairgrounds, and they drop one bag at a time, or place is a better word to say.
For updates online, visit JamestownUSA.com under Riverwatch and listen to Riverwatch information on CSi Cable channels 10, 68, and 67. Reporting for KCSI TV News, this is Wayne Byers.
$24.99 per month for high-speed internet? What a deal! That's right, CSI Cable's high-speed, low-price internet for just $24.99 per month. Here's the deal. CSI Cable users can get $5 off per month for their first 5 months of CSI high-speed, low-price internet service. For the real deal in high-speed at a low price, it's CSI Cable, your hometown internet professionals. Offer details at csicable.com.